city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was in the house and lineage of David. To be thanked when Mary is his spouse, be great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days that had come that she should be there, and she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him